Well, hellfire has rocked a riff, and I am back again with some more Signalis. I am hooked in this game. Like, this is one of the funnest games I've played. Not gonna lie to y'all. Okay. So I've got the incense. Let's go burn it and see what we can get. Like it's cool to me to actually find a game that I'm really enjoying that's not a Souls-like. I mean, I'm not saying that Souls-like games are the only ones I enjoy, but I do have like certain tastes. And so far this game, even though it's not like combat heavy, it's so fun. I'm having such a good time in this game. And we got a plate. What about a ring? Where's the other rings at? So how many plates is that? Hell, I don't even have enough room in my inventory to carry all the plates. Now I'm curious if there's something else in that other room that I'm missing. But this one sucks because as soon as you go in here, they all start attacking you. That motherfucker's attack damage. Grab the ammo, thank you. Alright, so this room is pretty cleared. Do have to go in there to deliver the plates. I feel like that's the final area though. Why I went the route I went, because I could go somewhere different now. Yeah, like, is there a ring in here? Which plate do I have? Okay. What symbol is that? Okay, that's this one. Plate of love. Get the other ones real quick. This one. Alright, so I got all four of the other plates. I think I'm missing a plate, though. But what the fuck? It pushed me right out into them. Man, I have no health. All my health is back in my storage. Let's just put the plates. Where's that plate at? It was one of the plates I found earlier in the game. Right? So that means I've got to find a ring. Sam real quick. I don't know what's the purpose of. Missing a plate. Yeah, but see, one of those plates I found was early in the game. I'm hoping I didn't miss a plate. I don't have nothing else in storage. Besides that, I don't even know what the fuck that's for. Oh, that's for me to just use, take photographs. Okay. Quit that, the light. So was there something else I was missing? I missed over here. But this is the only other room I haven't really explored too much of. What is that? Got the repair spray. What's this pamphlet? It's the only other thing that's colored. This is the right. Makes me wonder, is there another door in here? Leave this place. Makes no sense to me. So it makes me wonder if I can get the hand to open with only three rings. There's nothing else in here. imagine there's four, though. On the first day, she was crowned. On the longest day, nothing was done. On the next day, she was wed. On the last day, she took her life. Then, what happens if I put the serpent ring on the front? Can't put nothing on the thumb. There's got to be a fourth ring then. Just don't know where it could be. I hate that I automatically take a hit just walking near him. That's kind of aggravating. It's kind of aggravating. Trying to think. I can't think of nowhere else. Dang, that's going to aggravate me if that plate is somewhere that I've already been that I can't get back to. So she left. Where did she go? Unless there's something hidden in here. Bullshit. Go through the door. Such a crock of shit on that one. Got everything that was in here, right? Besides that repair pouch, but we can't get to it. Where the fuck could this last ring be? That's killing me. Hmm. Damn, man, damn. There something in one of these cases? There's the infinity symbol one that I know for sure we haven't done. Could it be? Unless there's another door in here. Don't see it. Hey, this is where we need a map. Can't believe that there's not something in that pouch right there. My hair is slowly turning white. I remember my name and my life. I also remember a different name, a different life. It feels like the line between me, her and me is blurring. The longer I stay here. Clue where else to go. Pretty sure I've explored almost every door. I mean, we got the doll down there. Gotta be something else hidden in here that I missed. I just don't see it. I don't see it because that's the only pedestal thing in here. Oh, this is aggravating as fuck. There's gotta be something that I can do with the Empress's hand. Do I have nothing else in storage? I mean, I would imagine there's a fourth ring to find. It's got to be on one of the corpses. Like, that, to me, is the only area that's not been thoroughly explored. Of course, we already pulled the wedding ring off of one. This is killing me, bro. And it's like they designed the way they open the doors in this level to really throw you off where the fuck you're at. Is there something I missed? Leave. This is killing me, man. This is killing me. Because I'm like so close. One of these doors has got to be locked. Like, another button door. There's just something in here that I'm missing. It's like if I kill all them things in there, I wonder if one of them drops what I'm looking for. At the same time, I don't feel like wasting ammo if I don't have to. That's the only room with one of the big armored motherfuckers. Go into the door, thank you. But it makes me think that can't drop down into that. Makes me think I just need to rearrange these fingers. First day she was crowned. The longest day. Nothing was done. So yeah. What were these rings again? Ring cut from black marble. This too shall pass is inscribed on the inside of the ring. Makes me think I only get three rings. Nothing goes on the middle finger. The longest day, nothing was done. So no ring. Jade. Knew it. Fucking motherfucker. Good to go. All right, it's a save. Go through the door. Sitting there mashing the fuck out of A. Here we go. Okay. Impossible to move on. Fucking dude's got a knife in his face. I have been here so many times, but I have never returned. Commander never spoke about what she saw out there. I'm sure whatever it was what made her fall sick. Something about her changed when she returned. She was no longer our beloved leader, Falk. What waits beyond the threshold? Doesn't matter. Beyond the gate, emptiness. Thank you. closer. Oh no, it's copies of her. Is that the ship that crashed at the beginning? Afraid. It's like a psychedelic trip, man. Been one stout door to rip your own arm off. That's alright, we'll put some repair spray on it. Oh no, the life left her eye. Oh, is that the end of the game? No. Fuck no. That can't be the ending of the game. Bullshit. There's gotta be a fake out. There's gotta be a fucking fake out, man. There's gotta be something I missed. That kills me. If that's the real ending of that game. No fucking way, bro. Yeah, so there is endings. So apparently there's four endings. Oh my lord. That is some bullshit. Dude, there's a lot of hidden shit. And that kind of sucks, because apparently there was like a final boss or whatever. I don't know what ending I just got, but fuck. Wake up. So that's how the starting of the game was. Man, I was hoping that was like a false ending and I actually had a final boss to fight or something. Alright. Well, that's the ending of my playthrough of Signalis. It's actually a really cool game. I just... Damn, man. I hate the way they've done that. That sucks ass. Because... Hold on, I'll read one of the promise ending. Die often, take lots of damage, take it slow, and kill lots of enemies. To earn this ending, kill as many enemies as possible. Play slowly. The longer it takes for you to play, the better. Don't heal immediately after taking damage. Continue to play for long periods with low health. Absorb as much damage as possible. Don't talk to NPCs and leave safe areas. Beach segments as quickly as possible. Die often to boss enemies, especially the final boss. I don't get it. Like, I didn't even get a final boss. Yeah. That's some crazy ways to do it. And then the secret ending, you have to search certain rooms with a radio frequency playing. And damn, man. That sucks. Because I don't have the time. If I had this game on the Switch, I might try to, like, find all the alternate endings and stuff. But I am playing this on PC Pass. So, damn, man. I was hoping at least, I think every ending should at least have a final boss that you have to, like, fucking fight. I don't know which ending I got, but clearly it wasn't a good one because she pulled her own arm off trying to open the door. I figure if I could get that door open, then that means there's a final boss to fight down in there, and that's what's going to bum me out. Like, I was just talking about the first Blasphemous the other day that does that shit too. Damn, that... I'm bummed. I still give this game, I would definitely give this game 9 out of 10 horns, but I am bummed as fuck that my ending, I guess I really got a bad ending or whatever. I wonder how fat, I don't know. If you've enjoyed my playthrough, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. If you've already finished the game, if there's some little stuff that I missed or that I could have done to get the better ending, then maybe, I don't know, that bums me out. But either way, I can't think of nothing else to say, so. Stay positive, stay rocking. I'll catch y'all in the next one.